Good afternoon, friends. I am Venugopal from Andhra University, and my presentation is on effect of yoga practice on personality and emotional and behavioral problems. The present age is an age of swift change in every aspect of life, and it is often described an age of stress and strain. We need to continuously adjust to the life's unprecedented challenges. In this context, yoga, an ancient lifestyle system, seems to be the most promising approach to promote mental health among the common people. With its rich religio-philosophical approach, yoga can be readily accepted by common people. Research in general conducted in the area of yoga found that yoga or meditation can be very effective in reducing negative emotions. Though yoga is getting increased focus from researchers, very few studies were conducted that studied the influence of yoga on trigunas and the relationship between triguna dimensions and mental health problems. In this context, we have conducted a non-experimental study to analyze the effect of yoga practice on personality and psychological problems. The objectives of the present study are to study the effect of yoga practice on trigunas. Trigunas are sattva, rajas, tamo gunas. To study the effect of yoga practice on emotional and behavioral problems, and to examine the relation between trigunas and emotional and behavioral problems. And this study was carried out on two separate groups. The yoga group consists of 51 yoga practitioners, and their length of experience in yoga ranged from 3 months to 2 years. And the non-yoga group consists of 54 subjects, of which 33 were male and 18 were female. And the yoga group had yoga sessions for 1 hour either in morning or in the evening, and the program consists of asanas, pranayama, kriyas, mudras and relaxation postures. And we have used Vedic personality inventory to measure sattva, rajas, tamo gunas in the sample. And we have also used adult self-report developed by Eichenbach and Dressorla to measure emotional and behavioral problems. Both of these questionnaires were originally in English, and we have translated them into Telugu language, and we have by using a judgmental method. And this first table shows the effect of yoga on emotional and behavioral problems. And you can see that out of 8 emotional and behavioral problems, there were significant differences between the two groups on 6 problems. Yoga group was found to be significantly low on anxiety, somatic complaints, attention problems, rule breaking behavior, aggressive and intrusive behaviors. And these findings are in line with the general findings in the earlier studies. And the second table shows the practice of yoga on effect of yoga on trigunas. And you can see from this table that yoga group had obtained a high score on sattva guna and significantly low scores on rajas and tamas gunas. And sattva, it is generally described as stableness. A person with sattvic guna, he is said to be stable and peaceful at heart. And a person with rajasic guna, who is very high on rajas, he is said to be very passionate, and he wants to achieve his desires. He is often restless and angry. And a person who is high on tamas, he is very lethargic and slothful. So from this table you can see that yoga significantly improves sattva guna and reduces rajas and tamo gunas. And the third table shows the partial correlations between trigunas and emotional and behavioral problems. And from this table you can see that sattva guna is negatively correlated with all the eight problems, while rajas and tamas are significantly positively correlated with most of the problems. And these findings are in line with the earlier studies conducted by the first author, and they have found the similar correlations in the non-yoga practitioners. So the conclusions: practice of yoga increases sattva aspect of personality and can be a resilient factor against mental health problems. Sattva aspect of personality is negatively related to mental health problems, while rajas and tamas are positively correlated. Thank you for your patient listening.